all of us were in the living room, and then we heard like something crumbling, and then we were all outside, and then we seen a tornado over there, and then we all went in the basement. The roof was off and it all crumbled down onto the second floor.
My cousin were at the store, and then the power went out, and we looked outside, saw our tornado touch, so we ran back here to warn the others. Then we stayed outside for a little bit. And then after it got deadly, we all went into the cellar. 10, 15 minutes later, his dad came and got us. But then he said as soon as we left, another one touched down. Because there was a big one and then another skinny one.